God damn.
You gon'
blast it for me.
They can, they're white, they can do that.
Goddamn common
jam. They're white, they can do that. And look what year, they've been able to do that, been free to do that shit.
Damn.
Yeah, male toxic male violence. Who they really want me to restart? So when does
the wish to do evil to others?
Oh yeah, I'm getting down. Shit. You better know it. Act brand new.
Oh no, a word over there.
Yes. No, don't allow them to share your watch history with them hoes. Y'all figure it out. Y'all see it anyway.
We just want to know if we can show you.
Fuck no.
We know already.
Fuck no. My agent behind me going, you tell them. Knowing good damn well I ain't got no choice. They be cheering me on. Tell them. Soldier boy, tell them. Soldier girl, tell them. Soldier woman, tell them. Yeah, I didn't think you. Don't you reach over here. You are not. I'm trying to be sweet.
You sound like that.
What? Yes. Because I went ahead and got rid of because it was so good and so aromatic. And okay. Cool. You remember I had that little left back bag. Like... Come on, everybody, sing.
You're born. I like him very, very much. So, yeah. Will you give him to me?
Yeah, come
go.
On up in here.
Go!
Yeah, you
give him to me.
You can come get him right now.
Yeah.
I'm right here.
What you talking about? Go. Oh, you best be on your way. Do what you're gonna do.
Sorry, bud. It's just a problem.
Oh, yeah,
this ain't
trying to be a woman. Based on a true story? You know what? It don't even matter because one way or another it is.
That shit,
because
that shit
happened. On multiple.
You know what I'm saying? Like, if somebody made it up, it probably happened. But I don't know.
And the longer we live, the more I realize that's about the craziest sounding movies. That aren't listed as based on a true story either. Matter of fact, the ones that start out saying any similarities are purely coincidental, them the truest motherfucking movies in the world. Find the real names. You got yourself a situation. You gonna make it? At least they just did episodes. Watch from the day? Because you on work time. You on work time.
Did you use the cornstarch?
It would be right about your bedtime right now, this time of week.
Midge, have you even seen the inside of your own kitchen?
Okay. Ooh.
No, that lace front. It's not like they'll win.
That lace front is tired.
Oh my.
She said, I hope it's not a color. They lace fronts are trash, but shout out to the series because I need a series where the black women's hair are nice and they lace fronts are trash. Cause I'm sick of these reality hoes misrepresenting the bundles. Right. And keep in mind, I don't know if there's a reason. Maybe they were just telling the story of the circumstances. But they were talking about the Great Migration of the 70s. This is 1953, so I guess we'll keep that in mind.
You can't get no smoke. You can't get no pool. You can't get no job.
And this time I want to smoke. No, I'm just saying, I asked you to hand me a screen, please, and you didn't move.
I knew it was a I didn't want to pass the spot. I forgot what the words were, and it was going fast.
Okay, I forgive you. 1916
and 1970.
I was so wrong. Oh, that's twice tonight. God damn.
She, but
oh, I can't deal.
How you
twice in one night.
How you go
twice.
How you go so hard when you think you're right, but then when you're wrong, you like.
Oh. I didn't go twice. I mean, I didn't go hard.
No, no. When you think you're right, though.
Oh, God, precious.
You go extra hard.
I don't.
You do.
Okay. Show me next time. Okay. Show us all.
It ain't about showing us all.
No, because I want you to show us where I go so hard to be right. I totally don't.
Ain't that you're trying to be right. It's just a, like.
Show me next time. No problem. Kids ain't got no questions. Nobody curious. Dad, what the hell?
I mean, we're looking at it from our era, but from their era, like, that's probably less than they dealt with from when they came from the job.
They
know they're gonna have some shit, but it's probably less than, you know, like,
they can do it right now. Like, there they just go to jail. Where they come from, they would get lynched on the spot.
Right.
And the neighbors would help them.
I have an extra in the Xbox.
Yeah, Xbox back
did.
Then. Have Xbox
you know
back
me.
Then.
Clark said he and the boys would be
Xbox where my heart used to be.
What are you talking about?
Omarion song. There's an icebox.
What?
You don't remember?
Yeah, I know, but what?
Touch. 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 Touch.
That was a jam.
It was a jam. It was immaculate dancing. He probably still got it. He let the kids have it now. Which is weird. We don't show how old we are. He's one of the people letting the kids have it. He was the kid.
Well, don't worry. I got an extra in the Xbox. Well, of course I did. You know me.
Come on, Jay.
I know, right? What if they laughing right now? We're gonna let none of them niggas watch this movie, this series.
Okay, I'll resume.
Sake. Mrs. Wendell. The thought of it never sell. I appreciate the vote of confidence.
Get that what?
Any clues? Daughters. Mm-hmm. Two, I think. Detective Betty. Beat us to it.
Of course.
The kids look like the parents. Ooh, crazy hot ass little boy. White boy, you saw him? Look at the one on the right in the overall. Look at his eyeballs. And restrain yourself.
I can't stop this shit, man.
Shout out to me, come on, get happy. We're going to the promised land. We're heading across the river. Wash your sins away in the tide. It's all so
that's nice. That thing behind it. That wagon behind it.
Oh, girls. Look over there.
Wood grain shit.
Picking rubbish out of that trash. Here we are,
they were laughing at him for digging in the garbage can. That's what made me say, why are they so comfortable?
Hello? Bitch. Slow down. I can go.
Oh, I thought she said bitch. Bitch, slow down. Look at her hand. What is she, what kind of drug she on?
prescription pills.
Her whole arm looked like she chewed up or something.
Like they put makeup on her to make it extra white.
Yeah, that's what they did. You could tell by the caking on her face.
The electricity has been value
going down already.
Oh, and Sears delivered your mattresses this morning. I had them put in your rooms.
Oh, that's real kind.
Daddy, can we go look at our room?
Of course, baby girl.
I can show you.
My assistant.
Oh. Bigger than it looked in the pictures.
Mm. Are they going to discuss this? Or is that going to be part of the mystery?
Get back here! Sergeant!
Oh my God, she's so cute. Them big old bulbous eyes. Oh my God. They're so sparkly.
What are you looking at?
No lot in said tract shall be sold, rented, or leased to any persons whose blood is not entirely that of the Caucasian race. No persons of Negro blood or heritage shall occupy the premises, notwithstanding domestic servants actually employed by a person of the Caucasian race. Red Line 101.
Sorry.
That's what she's about to ask.
Excuse me, but what is this? That's nothing to be concerned about.
No persons of Negro blood? You might have read this over the phone and saved us a few thousand miles.
It's like I told you, Mr. Emery. Covenants are no longer legally enforceable.
You knew.
That doesn't mean anything.
Meant enough not to tell me.
A little red ink and those words disappear. This house is yours.
And that's on the contract. And it's not marked out. He endangered all of them. Although I know some people had to be brave enough to do it, to not leave themselves in danger. You see them stacking up their that magazine?
Yep.
And you lay, just sit there. Don't, just lay there. Don't say shit. Even looked outside all evening and day and seen them gathering all goddamn day.
Niggas sleep all day. That's all they do.
He do.
Can't sleep.
It's midnight and there are five crackers outside that window.
When we got this, it came with a promise. He will never take from us again. My girls can have what my girls deserve. This house is ours.
I'm with them, but as long as redlining was legal and it's in the contract, what?
Was he trying to see if he could get back out of jail?
Get out what deal? He just said you're gonna be okay. He's just checking on him before he leave. Cause he knows she ready to fuck some shit up. He gotta leave his family. Even if he ain't worried about her.
Can't lose a job before you start it.
Can't lose a job before you start it. Interesting.
They did that at work.
I see you. They did. I see you, what, script supervisor? The script supervisor could have orchestrated that. That might not be the wardrobe, but it might be wardrobe.
Y'all ready for school?
Are they playing music for us, Mama?
Yep.
Nice of them to serenade us, ain't it?
Isn't it?
How long are they gonna do this?
I suppose until they tie themselves out. Or until your mama beats their asses.
Like, I got some boundaries to establish while y'all at school. But we going out the front door tomorrow.
Good morning, man.
They finna show everything we got to deal with every day.
Oh, I'm afraid Mr. Fredericks is at the Dallas plant this week. But if you'd like his number there, I can
show. I'm so sorry to bother you, ma'am.
This you? Go on. Now, you better show these old fays how we do.
He ain't no punk, though.
No, he's not.
I thought he was.
sometimes she looks like she's about to break down, but she get be mad, I guess.
Oh yeah, she don't be looking like she's about to break down to me. She just realizes she might have to exercise her superpowers.
Miss Ferris says to be a good little girl. Do you miss school?
I miss my students every day. But I have the smartest little girl sitting right here, so this teacher's doing just fine.
Oh my gosh.
I already got a teacher.
Have, baby. You already have a teacher.
Have.
You'll have a teacher soon.
But she taught me a song, Mama.
Oh, she did she? What song?
Ready?
I'm ready, baby.
Gone are the days when my heart was young and gay.
Oh, hell no. Gone
are the of a cousin filled away.
So, was that her descendants in that first scene we saw?
Chrissy.
I'm coming, for the head is bent in the...
Chrissy, you must have enough of that.
I hear the gentle voices calling for...
Chrissy, stop! Damn it, stop! Why won't you stop? Who taught you that terrible song?
That's not a terrible song, it's just a good song!
Not for a little girl like you to be singing. Who taught you to sing like that?
Miss Vera.
Miss Vera, it's just in your book, Chrissy Jean. Who taught you the song?
I told you already, stupid.
I'm sorry.
She owe you an apology, too.
It's okay. Yeah, Chrissy is all right, love. I'm just doing just for
love. In your mind, Mama? You're not crazy in your mind, Mama?
I gotta get the closed caption on.
Well, do it.
Really? It's that simple, right?
Mm-hmm. You smart. Well, it can at least pacify us until we can get the reruns of Lovecraft Country that left us hanging like a motherfucker. That shit was so fascinating. You're the craziest in your mind. Oh my God, that little girl is so cute. She did that transition, though.
Yeah, crazy.
You're not crazy anymore, right, Mama? Oh, you're not crazy anymore, right, Mama?
Yeah, you don't have to.
I'm sorry.
See, you can't even go play up there.
It's okay. You're not crazy anymore, right, Mama? I'm fine.
But when does she ever call her mama stupid, though? You know what I mean? It don't look like y'all got the type of family dynamic that you can call her stupid. After she done told you she about to beat the brakes off y'all schoolmates if they look wrong. And y'all ain't flinch because y'all know she will. And what the fuck with this song? And you saw how your mama reacted. You just start stomping and singing harder.
Maybe she wasn't.
She was just seeing it. Okay.
When my heart was...
And I meant to say too, I was like, now I want to know who that was on the countryside, because she said,
"Be singing." Who taught you to sing like that?
Miss Vera.
Miss Vera, it's just in your book, Chrissy Jean. Who taught you the song?
Unless that was her grandmother. You remember the lady at the very beginning? Her?
The old white lady.
No, her.
Yeah.
Maybe that wasn't her. Maybe that was her ancestor.
Maybe.
Because the lady said, you got a boy in there. She got two girls. Unless she lost the boy. Unless they did something. They did something with the boy before they left. And that's what made them leave. Say, fuck this town. Yeah, and they said, fuck this town. Okay, but anyway.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, I got it right. Because I've been knowing.
Because you can hear.
They took the boy. They did something with the boy.
Remember the very first day we moved in?
Like, what happens to you if you don't?
More than four other families on the block.
Sidewalks had barely been walked on. You'd never seen sidewalks so clean.
Like, why do y'all feel responsible for the neighborhood?
It's our home, Clark. And I want it to stay that way.
What they gonna do, make your house not your house all of a sudden?
Everyone feels the same, just, best way to go about this.
You know he's Karen crazy, too.
All the money they put into that house, you think she'd want to protect it?
Just don't let it get you crazy, Mats. Hey.
She don't see no threat. What's the threat?
What's money?
What's the threat, Karen? She be fucking them cigarettes up. But then so does, sis. How's she nasty on Miss Vera now? I thought she liked Miss Vera so much.
Don't come out here. Keep the girls right there.
Send her out there. He in there hanging or some shit.
When I think of home, I think of a place where there's love overflowing.
Well, they did kill a dog. You know what, Miss Vera is just, I think she's just an imaginary form that represents.
Life is too short to waste time doing things you don't absolutely
need. So well, all the stuff that they plan to do,
like, you before.
Like she's behind them doing it
because I didn't know that a Negro woman television producer existed, and that is all I've ever wanted to be.
And the little girl has manifested this as his character from the book.
Why would you pay to have something removed? Huh? Think about it.
Yeah, they probably didn't even get to it. They probably didn't even do it. Y'all gonna come alive.
Well, Miss Vanetta's boy Willie made me a really nice going away card. And
Mama got a whole stack of them.
Anything in any of them?
Henry.
What was this?
Hey,
what is this?
Stay home and help with the baby.
Little show.
So in this life, he's the unstable one.
Alright, get your daddy a plate first.
So they be strong for each other whenever the other one getting driven race crazy. Right?
Yeah, but this is like 10 years ago, right?
I know, yeah. So I'm just saying in different, maybe they're like, they're representing multiple black families.
Ruby and I,
we made pie.
Ruby.
It's Peach.
It's like she's supporting his instability here.
She
but
she talks a lot, doesn't she?
In the other family, she's the unstable one.
Yes.
And with the other set of kids, he you know, settles everything while she,
They never
even
let us pick up a gun. Smell. They call it mustard gas, but when you're choking on it, it smells sweet. Sweet. You understand me, love?
The irony.
My little girl made me a pa. Didn't mean to.
Something kids will never even understand it, even if you.
No.
At first, I was like, maybe they keep dying and coming back and being together again. But they, like you said, it's only like 10 years difference. But all these characters, maybe the same characters reappear in different. So that's how they met. Sergeant.
You don't call him Sergeant. What you think? Yeah, you a Sarge, all right.
Okay, so that little buck tooth girl is supposed to be their oldest daughter, I bet. Right? Ain't even, you thought it was 10. You thought it was day 10.
You so tell them to open the door. My girls were scared, officer.
Oh, your girls were scared? You know who else was scared? Your neighbors. Say she had a gun. What's she doing with a gun anyway?
I locked it up, officer.
That's gonna make them stop. I locked it up.
East Compton ain't that kind of neighborhood. These are decent, hardworking people.
Now you be good. And they leave.
Ain't that a shame? You know, sometimes the previous owners pull your traps out for poison.
What about the daughter's smartphone?
Get all kinds of nasty critters out here. Rats, skunks, raccoons, possums. Whew. Good Lord, those things.
She never did answer nothing about that.
But I can tell you your mama is the one who got me right. And we're gonna do that for her. Help her however she needs until she feels like herself again.
Remind her that night when you threw the pie. She'll remember. She old enough to remember that very well. Yeah, you gotta watch your kid. This show shows all the daily little things we have to pay attention. Not all of them, but you know, stuff that people.
You got mama's hand?
I got it. That's cool. Why are we down here, mama?
Well, the policeman has said one of the windows might be broken. I say we fix it before your daddy gets home. What do you think? Stay right there.
Nope.
I don't want you stepping on anything by accident.
Miss Vera.
The lady saying, from the book. You know what I would be like? Yeah, I do see her. Go upstairs. Me and Miss Gracie, me and Miss Vera we need to have a talk.
Do you smell her now, Mama?
What's she smell like?
What's she smell like?
I know
it. Sometimes at night, I hear her walking down the hall. But I always smell her first. She smells bad, Mama.
What kind of smell?
Like dead things, Mama.
How a little girl know what dead things smell like? Swing! Even if you miss, swing. Shut that door.
Did you see her, Mama?
No, I didn't see anything, baby.
But you felt it, didn't you?
They didn't shut the door behind? Oh, that door
you
is...
You gotta say yes. You promised not to tell your daddy.
I promise.
You've had your Miss Beard book for a while now, baby. She ever... visit you back home in North Carolina.
There's something bad in this house. I don't like it. I don't want her to get you.
Hey, nothing's getting you.
And they're gonna battle it out in the basement.
Here on your head, which
son gonna
do?
Save them. You're welcome.
Beat their asses?
That's right. Once they get comfortable, if they're allowed to get comfortable, they start making phone calls, and then there's another family, and another. And soon, this street, our street, becomes.
She said that, like, they don't.
Only if y'all sell.
Make sure Dale reads
this. No, she said that, like, they don't do that exact. If you think about how a neighborhood even begins to be white, even if it's a brand new built neighborhood.
It'll be okay.
Somebody moves in, they like it, they're talking to their family, people they know.
Oh, they do the same
thing. That's what I'm saying.
He reads this before he speaks tonight.
Who has this so many rooms? Too many rooms. You and Mark come so we can get away.
They all need to stay on here for the leave. They can't afford to leave.
Of course you are, with everything going on, yeah.
That's why she didn't care.
That's why she didn't care.
There's something else. I haven't told anyone. Not even Dale. Not yet.
I'm pregnant. all that's gonna do it. Cause I bet she's barren too.
I just worry so much.
I bet she's barren and want kids.
For not. My God. With these
and nobody know. Look at that smile.
People. That woman with a gun. This is just not the place to raise kids anymore. If you and Clark can.
She don't have a man,
do she?
Oh, yeah, she. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's what she's saying. I thought he would have told. Dale would have told her.
Kid.
You're gonna get congratulated on some shit. His latest sketch was the bomb.
Please have a seat.
Good for our inclusion. Oh, that's my boy. He racist. He funny. He the funniest racist ever, though. Dumbass.
You comfortable?
He was a racist agent in the game.
With the board. Do you know that? Do you? Maybe you've noticed, we don't have many Negroes around here.
It's just...
He's so ignorant! I hate him! Do you remember him from the game?
Yeah.
Well, my little scouty boy passed. 11 years old.
They understand that.
It was so bad we had to carry him outside to do his business.
You never guess how he got out of that shit. With the truth. Criminalized for your own victimization.
What's your name?
It's always one.
Ruby.
She probably gonna love just her. She gonna fall in love with her. No, I'm talking about the white girl gonna fall. No. Yeah.
You got a pretty face, you know.
Yeah, she in love.
Her colored girl.
Uh-oh. Yeah, don't use her lipstick.
Doris.
They carry diseases, girl.
That's why I tell her my name.
Be careful, Gracie Jean.
Why would she take her eyes off of her ever? She got imaginary bitches that you done felt.
You lost the baby.
She tried to choke her out the night that she killed the dog.
Gracie.
I said, what the hell kind of store is that? That's it looked like a library.
Gracie.
Uh-huh. That's the name?
That's what year it is.
Oh, okay.
Here I come, you can't hide. Gonna lie on you and make you
do the inside.
No, he don't know where, he knows to whom he needs to, who he needs to see. Mm-mm, breathe. He gotta
he wasn't looking though, right?
Breathe, no. But when he saw it was him, it didn't matter. Yeah. Slower than that. That's too fast. See, he was breathing too quick. Now he gonna have a fucking flashback. It gotta be long, slow, but right. Told you. Yeah, hot box. You need to go in that room. Calm down. Yeah,
Steady on, gang. Keep up the fight. Don't forget to forward our mail. I have all the clippings, everything you need to know. You're smarter than that mongoloid anyways. He's even worse. Why don't we just move to Watson and be done with it? I'm supposed to... give this big speech about how to get them out, and the son of a bitch knew he was
like
moving.
They added some nose onto her.
From the back of a moving truck? Steady on, gang. Keep up the fight. Don't forget to forward our mail. Fuck him.
You she do. Got so fed up in that moment.
I have all the clippings, everything you need to know. You're smarter than that mongoloid anyways. He's even worse. Why don't we just move to Watson and be done with it? Well,
she is congested. I can tell by the way she just swallowed.
Okay, but Betts, if I do this, then you have to go out and make peace with Mitch, okay?
Mm-mm. She can't do that shit. Yeah, no.
Where are you going?
Yeah, that's not gonna work.
I almost forgot. Olive branch. Mitch needed sugar.
Okay, I was gonna say shit. She almost forgot. She is happy to remember Midge. And Midge didn't need no motherfucking sugar. Oh, so yeah, by the way, that's a lie. Let's see how this work out. Let's see what's really good. The bitches really walk down the...
She can put it in her tank.
She can put it in her tank. Damn, that's a lot, ain't it?
Yeah.
Is that sufficient enough to fuck it up? What's the threshold amount? A cup?
That's a lot.
That, yeah. She put in more than...
Yeah, a cup is sufficient.
Half a cup? Mm-hmm. Quarter?
Maybe.
Yeah, it'll take a
okay.
minute, but yeah,
it'll
take longer.
Mm-hmm. Okay. What about you in that mess? Help your mom with all the things right here today.
Me and mama fixed the basement window.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's awfully nice of you.
Yep. Right after we saw Miss Fair.
Oh, no, snitch!
Mama only thought.
Snitch!
Okay.
Oh my God.
I guess mom will have to tell me about that later, huh?
Wow. Oh, they having a whole ass fight. Oh, they had a whole ass conversation. Yo.
You all right? What you said to those policemen? I haven't been myself lately, but I'm beginning to feel better already.
Oh. There's so much happening. So much happening and no explanation and no words, I mean. No, she know that sweet stuff triggers him. Oh, that's fucked up.
I just moved the plate. Why he gotta take and eat it?
Right.
I know he ain't eating no pasta. They ain't never said that he eat no pasta.
Ever.
Mm-hmm.
Daddy?
No, dog. How could she? 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 Please be dreaming. Please make her be dreaming. Delicious. If you say delicious.
Slap Hispanics, Asian Americans, the young and the poor.
Set us up.
loaded.